St. Mary's Village for the Aged in Sagana, Kirinyaga County. This is where over 80 elderly persons have come to know as home. A home where they have built new relationships that have seen them united as family, some of them here to escape the solitude of being alone, while others as fit would have it ended up at the home, having been neglected by their families.
We have 40 so in the home. Some of them neglected by the watoteao. Some they cannot take care of the family because of sickness.
A state of affairs that has seen young people challenged to take care of the elderly.
Maisha hapa ni mazuri, sababu tunawekwa vizuri, tunaoshwa, tunalishwa, tunavarishwa.
But this weekend was one that would shadow their individual stories of pain, loneliness and solitude. It was a weekend that saw them treated to a beauty session that would transform them into beauty queens and kings. All this courtesy of students studying beauty at a local vocational training institution. They opted to visit the home to groom the elderly persons. Some of them had not had a haircut in years. Others had a chance to enjoy a manicure. Pedicure complete with application of nail polish.
Tumekuja kuwapa upendo yenye tuko nayo sababu hakuna kitu zaidi ya upendo.
But that was not all the students, perhaps alive to the surroundings and the need for hygiene, proceeded to clean the compound and even till the land to ensure when the rains come, the elderly will have a meal. It is here that we learn that a majority of those housed here have terminal illnesses such as cancer, diabetes, hypertension, among others.
Wako na shida fulani fulani, wengine ni high blood pressure, diabetic, psychiatric cases. Many, about 10 or 14 or so are on wheelchairs.
But their individual struggles hidden in the moment as they thanked the youngsters for their act of kindness.
Kwa Mungu kutuletea watoto, wa kututengeneza.
The management at the home says they continue to receive hundreds of grannies at the home and most of them rely on the government's stipend for the elderly.
Shida ile kubwa ni ya medication na transport wakati wanapelekwa hosi. Igini ni a national hospital insurance fund because we would like and we hope that by the end of it, wote watakuwa covered.
And as the evening came to an end, the grannies would go back to their routine content to have had a day of relaxation and good grooming.